Currently, we're standing in front of Big Spruce Creek. This creek feeds Clear Creek. Clear Creek is a designated bull trout critical habitat, and we have a population of adfluvial bull trout that use the upper Clear Creek as spawning habitat, and South Fork of the Payette as overwintering habitat. This habitat's important for juvenile fish because it allows juvenile fish to use these small creeks to rear before they move into the bigger systems. AOPs, aquatic organism passage structures, are really important. It's especially important for juvenile fish that can utilize these small fragments of habitat from protection from predators and use the nutrients that are available before they make it down to the larger systems.
So Big Spruce Creek was important during the bear effort because we were looking at what might happen to bull trout populations if there was a sediment event, if there was hill slope failure, where would they go? What would they do? And by opening up this lower culvert, we solidify work we had done uphill by pulling two culverts, and we open up 3 miles of fish habitat, which would be essentially sediment refugia and cold water refugia, not to mention just regular habitat for the bull trout. Refugia is just an escape. It's a place for the fish to go, like you get out of the city, come up into the country, the fish can get out of the mess if there was one.
The Big Spruce Creek Culvert AOP project is important for bull trout because it supports the bull trout recovery plan and opens up new habitat for fish.
So this was a win post-fire, and it would have been a win either way, opening up the habitat for the fish.